Today, I'm just gonna be sharing with you where we are. We are in Quartzsite, Arizona. Quartzsite, Arizona is a very unique place because it is where thousands of RVs descend upon every single winter. It is basically just desert. I'll walk you around and show you where we're at. And you can pretty much park anywhere. This is a BLM, it's public land that we're allowed to park on. And you can pretty much drive any direction in it. And it's absolutely beautiful. And every single winter, this little tiny town of about 3,000 people swells to about 1.5 million people with all the RVs. And you can see here, I'll turn it around, there's just RVs every which direction. We're here with some friends. This is the Freedom Theory that we mentioned last week. Over here, we've got RV Love. And down here, all these RVs that you see in here are the Escapers group. It's part of the Escapees group, which was a kind of an older retirees type traveling the country RV group. But the Escapers group is a group of people who work full-time on the road, similar to ourselves. So we're out here camping at Dome Rock. You can probably hear some of the generators around me, and it's really, really kind of fun. We've been meeting and hanging out and talking with so many different full-time RVers on the road. And if you ever travel in an RV, this is definitely a place to see. So because Caitlin's not feeling very well, I'm just gonna keep this short and I'm just gonna show you some footage of kind of what this place looks like around us. And I'm sure that in one of our vlogs, there'll be more footage from what's going on. Next week, when Caitlin's feeling better, we will share more information about our time here at Quartzsite. All right, well, we're the Mortons on the move. I hope you enjoy these Mondays with the Mortons, and we will see you next week.